Hello students, how are you? I am back with my new topic. What are the different parts of a plant? Let's see. Plants are made up of different parts. Plants have roots, a stem and leaves. Many plants have flowers and fruits too. Here are some examples of parts of a plant. Root, stem, leaves, flower, fruits, seeds. These all are the parts of a plant. I hope you enjoyed. Allah Hafiz.